just got to my hotel and I booked myself in, but it's early. I'm here to do an event for the Community Pride Awards, but it's so early. So the hotel is right in town. So that's where I'm going for a little walk, as I do. Oh my God. Hello. Yay. I swear, by the grace of God, I can't go nowhere in London if I am not being recognized. You see three young boys shouting out Gogglebox, but I'm not on Gogglebox no more. Me's a panto girl, pantomime. So, take a little walk. I'm in Darlington. Lovely place. And yeah, same shops. Darlington. I'm not walking up and down too much though. But oh look, I can look, it's lovely. Look. King Smithy, look how big it is. Look everyone, I'm in the town city. Yeah? Sit on the stairs as everybody else is. Let me go sit next to this big man here. Who's this big man? Joseph Pease. Let's go and have a look at him. Oh my days. Me love me trips. Oh my days. This is number 32 event I've done. This man, his name is Joseph Pease. Here he is. Big man. Here he is. See him there? Alright, I don't know who he is. But it must be the end of the war. On the wall. Oh look, there's a black man. I'm not being funny. Come and see her. Oh, and his wife. Come over here. Oh, hello, come over here, both of you. I'm just landing in Darlington for the Community Pride Award.
Right.
And I met this black man. Come sit down here.
Sit down here, girl.
And his wife. Look. Okay. Hello.
Hi.
No, it's just my video.
You're making a
all
video,
right.
Yeah?
No, I do daily videos. Alright, let me go now. How are you?
I'm good.
You're Jamaican?
Of course.
Not Dominican.
Yeah. You're English?
Good girl. Yeah. So, it would be rude when I said this, but I supported the first black man, but you know me most here.
Alright.
I'll speak to you later. I'll see you later.